Thursday afternoon, I came out to my coworkers as Buddhist. It was nerve-wracking. Openly Christian women, black women especially. I told my coworker, like, yeah, she asked me, so where are you going this weekend? I was like, to a Buddhist conference. She's like, what? You're Buddhist? Like, yeah? No, you're not. Yeah? No, you're not. This is a real conversation happening. Yeah, though. And she's like, wow, like, you just didn't come off as, you know, Buddhist. I don't know what that means. You understand the dynamics I'm putting on my life right now. I'm black, and I'm a woman, and I want to be Buddhist? Like, who chooses to be Buddhist, right? Like, hi, I'm Buddhist. I take responsibility for my life.